President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni spent the bigger part of last week in West Nile popularizing the parish development model among other government wealth creation programs. However, while appearing before the Parliamentary Committee of Public Service and Local Government, the Civil Society Budget Advocacy Group revealed that ahead of the president's visit, some parish development model groups in West Nile received ghost messages from banks indicating they had received parish development model funds, which turned out to be false.
Some of the abrupt visits by His Excellency the President, some of the community members have been mobilized and sent information that money has reached their accounts. But on further scrutiny, we found that some of them have actually not received from the banks, and this is of course concerning. And this is bound to affect the popularity of the strategy, the PDM strategy. So it's something that we wanted the committee at least to be aware and interrogate further.
The Civil Society Budget Advocacy Group implored the committee to put the Ministry of Local Government to task to explain these anomalies.
Consequently created uncertainty continually and making this model unpopular in the area. This has led to some reservations in embracing the model. So this is where the initiative is good, but depending on how it's being managed by the leadership down there, it's affecting its popularity. And Chair, therefore, we are tasking the team to clarify on the anomalies, Chair, that we have experienced to enable the promotion and further ownership of the model among the communities.
Committee members registered their disappointment with this revelation and asked the Civil Society Budget Advocacy Group to provide the committee with all information to investigate the matter as soon as possible. The committee intends to interface with the Ministry of Local Government, and the fraud in parish development model disbursements is expected to be at the center of focus.
It is suicidal for our community to be deceived by the banks. So this is something that we could follow up, and we would want to have evidence to the effect of this presentation.
These misleading messages from banks where people never receive the monies. Bank systems are automated in a way that they are supposed to send a message of an activity that has already occurred. But whether these systems can also be mismanaged to send a message actually when they have not, somebody has not received the money, is what it requires to be questioned. And it is a serious challenge, because if that's what is happening, it's a fraudulent system.
Micho Ainebiona, an economist from CSBAG, mentioned farmers' groups in Erusi sub-county Nebi district, which received notifications from the banks indicating that they had received 1 million shillings, but they could not trace the money on their accounts.
This was the time, Chair, if you recall, when the president was bound to make a tour in the area. And I think in haste, the local government tried to show that the program is working in there. And as such, when we interrogated, we found that none of the citizens confirmed the availability of these on their accounts, particularly on the SACCO accounts. Chair, this has subsequently created uncertainty continually and making this model unpopular in the area.
President Yoweri Museveni has recently called for harsh punishment of public servants involved in the embezzlement of parish development model funds. Report by Fred Kajiwi for the news.